We're here today for Monster Confidence in Manchester at the Federation Building. Estimates, we want to get more girls into STEM subjects, but without the confidence to go into those STEM subjects, there won't be enough girls. So today they're learning things from presentation skills to interview skills to make them ready for the corporate world.
We got to talk with people one-on-one and it was really nice to like get advice on what we should pursue when we're older and what we should stick to. It was really nice.
I think it's a really, really great opportunity for them to just network with us and we can hear about what they're up to and it builds their confidence in just talking to employees because they might not have got that opportunity before.
No matter what decision that you make for yourself, it will be the right one because it is never too late to pivot. If you think it's a degree or that is maybe not so much for you, there's always the option to change later in your career.
Today we've got over 30 volunteers from the local industries all across the STEM field, helping out with the mock interviews, helping out with the speed networking.
I really enjoyed the speed mentoring because the women I talked to, they were very descriptive about the jobs they did.
The mock interviews were actually really good. It helps you plan and how you're actually going to, you know, do an interview, and they gave great feedback.
I've really enjoyed it and it's been really informative and I've got a lot of advice.
I enjoyed the keynote speaker Claire because she gave me like a job title that actually sounds really interesting to me, you know, computer engineering.
It's just really interesting and like it's talking to people that have done it and like if they've done it I can do it as well.
I think it's amazing to get involved in something so young. At a young age I definitely didn't get involved in opportunities like this.
Today's definitely helped. I've grown a lot in confidence. I know how to show myself as a person and what I need to do to make people like me.
I'm usually not confident about speaking to other people but for some reason today I'm a lot more.
It's important to be confident so people can get ideas off you, and if you're not confident you might not be able to do certain jobs.
I do feel like you have to be active at times to make sure that you get what you want, because sometimes if you're really like shy and stuff you won't be able to like, you know, get what you want in life, so you have to like step outside the box a bit and be something that you're not.
I've always thought like you sort of had to have a set career because you'd be wasting time doing one thing and then changing your mind to do something else. But there's a lot of people here that have gone from one career to another. It obviously works and people find happiness out of doing that.